आप सुन रहे हो शादी पे मेरे को सिल्वर जूट दे देना मोड़ की जगह.
Hi guys, I'm Kritika. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about सिल्वर ज्वेलरी. आई लव सिल्वर ज्वेलरी एंड अगर मुझे कोई काफ़ी टाइम से फॉलो कर रहा है सबको पता है कि मैं ऑब्सेस्ड हूँ सिल्वर ज्वेलरी से. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सिल्वर ज्वेलरी एंड मैंने अपनी कलेक्शन कैसे बिल्ड करी है, मैंने कौन कौन से पीसेस कहाँ कहाँ से लिए, किस जगह से लिए और किस रेंज में है. ऑल ऑफ दिस इन द वीडियो, कीप ऑन वॉचिंग. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स गेट इन टू द वीडियो. This video is divided into 3-4 different sections. First, I'm going to talk about online stores, then I'm going to talk about street shopping, and then I am going to talk about Instagram stores. First of all, Ajio. This neck piece is from Ajio and I get so many compliments hamesha because ek to first of all this is very simple and classy and chic and this is like a statement neck piece. मतलब आप सिर्फ ये भी पहन लो and जिस मैंने अभी white shirt के ऊपर पहना है, अगर मैं सिर्फ ये भी पहन लेती without the earrings, I'm sorted. The next neck piece that I got from Ajio is this one. It's a very colorful neck piece. यहाँ पर thread work हुआ हुआ है. Looks like a tribal neck piece because of the thread and the colors, but I really really like it. The next neck piece or choker I want to show you guys is this one and this is like the star of the show. ये मैंने कितनी दिवाली parties में डाला है, कितनी weddings पे डाला है. मैं usually क्या करती हूँ, मेरा suit वगैरह वैसे colorful suit वगैरह पहनती हूँ. जैसे अगर plain मैंने yellow कुर्ती डाली हुई है, अगर मुझे picture मिलती है मैं यहाँ रखती हूँ. मैंने I think किसी cousin का function किसी कुछ तो था, मैं उस पर डाल के गई थी. येलो कलर का सूट था, वाइट कलर की चुन्नी थी, मैंने बन बना रखा था, स्मोकी आई करा था और उसके साथ सिर्फ ये चोकर डाला था. And I don't know what it is about silver jewelry. It just instantly amps up your outfit. And I think ये choker already exaggerated or OTT है. I think जब भी आप ऐसे thick chokers पहनते हो ना, so उस पर attention रखने के लिए make sure आप bun बना रहे हो और आपका सारा attention उस neck piece पे जाए. So this is oxidized silver and यहाँ एक strap है, उस पर इन्होंने ऐसे silver का पूरा neck piece लगा रखा है और पीछे black base है, which looks really really amazing and I love it and it's so easy to tie. I can, अरे heavy भी नहीं है ज़्यादा, it's very light, very very light, so always a plus, you can wear it easily. Last but not the least, I want to talk about these earrings. They look so cute and they're so lightweight. I literally can't feel them. They're so so lightweight and they're oxidized silver, which I love oxidized silver. I think silver से better oxidized silver लगता है. वो एक अलग ही charm होता है उसमें और plastic सा और old सा लगता है. And इसमें भी यहाँ पर नीचे घुंघरू लगे हुए हैं, यहाँ पर ऐसे tassel सा है और tassel ही बोलते हैं ना इसको, हम यही बोलेंगे, मेरा channel है. It's in very cute diamond shape and they have some घुंघरू attached here and some tassels. Very cute and very light. Thumbs up. We are done with Ajio. Now on to the next store. Found this store called Quirksmith Silver Jewelry and this is not sponsored, but I love them. Although I personally feel some of the stuff is overpriced, some of the stuff is overpriced, but I think they work so hard on their designs and they are so creative. I actually only have one piece with me right now because I lost one earcuff and two nose rings. I used to wear this nose ring all of the time, guys, and I can't even tell you. मतलब literally कभी भी मैं photo post करती थी, 90 to 100 comments उसके नीचे होते थे, सभी पूछते थे where is this nose ring from? And I get it why, because it's so so pretty and yeah, this is the nose ring. It has a छोटा सा ऐसा turquoise color है, इसमें हल्का सा pop of turquoise color है, which makes it even more special. But I am going to get it again. And there's one more, and this one right here says Maal and it's actually my favorite. It is so so cute and if you come closer you can properly read it, but looks really nice. And last but not the least, this one, I recently wore this in my festive get ready with me video and I got so many questions asking where is this earcuff from. It says dekho magar pyar se, which is so quirky, just like their name, and I really really like it. I think personally I really like wearing jewelry which makes a statement and which says something, and Quirksmith silver is definitely one of my favorite brands. So moving on, now I'm going to talk about Tribe by Amrapali. I really love this range by Amrapali and I think it's for all the young girls and the designs are very quirky and they're very young and fresh. And they are the perfect mixture of new and old. I really love this piece. So this is the first piece that I got, and I think I can wear this on a daily basis also. You just wear this and you're done. I really love the design and the color, and it's very quirky and different. And from the same line, I got these earrings as well. You have to wear it like this and then you attach it here. It looks so pretty. So it looks like you have a piercing here, and it really fills your ear, and it looks like an earcuff and a earring mixed together. So I really like this. And it's the design and the color is exactly same. It's from the same range. Next up, I'm going to talk about street finds, and 90% of my jewelry is from Janpath. I don't know if you know this, but there's a secret lane where you get all the silver jewelry, like all of the good pieces are there. If you are a fashion fanatic, you know what I'm talking about. Janpath mein to normal jewelry milti hai, jaise 100 to 100 ke earrings mil jate hain, jo aur bhi jagah available hote hai, for example, Sarojini, Kamla Nagar, I'm talking about Delhi street markets. But there's a special lane which is like 200 meters away from the main Janpath market called Gujarati lane. Oh my god, guys, wait. I have to show you. This is like my everything and my prized possession. Sugar, what do you want? This is like my prized possession and I love it. And yes, maine isko aise saja ke rakha hua hai tray pe, but I'll quickly show you guys. All of my favorite pieces. मैं सारा नहीं दिखा सकती क्योंकि इतनी लंबी वीडियो में बनानी नहीं है. But oh my god, this is like in my top 5, and that's a huge deal for me because I have lots of silver pieces. Really love this. I don't know what you call this, Afghani jewelry, Kashmiri jewelry, or mirror work jewelry, but whatever it is, I am in love. I think you call it mirror work silver jewelry, and this piece is just an art. I love the design. I love the mirror work. Kab saadi ke saath pehen lo, jeans top ke saath pehen lo, kurte ke saath pehen lo, sab ke saath acha lagta hai because it's very gorgeous piece. I love it so much. And iske saath main matching earrings lai thi. Ispe cute si birds bani hui hai. And I got this for 1800 rupees. And usually if you buy silver jewelry from Gujarati lane, a pro tip: bargain, because वहाँ usually foreigners आते हैं, so उनको काफी आदत है extra price quote करने की, so if you go there, bargain a lot and you might get it for cheaper. मैं थोड़ी सी इतनी pro नहीं हूँ, तो जितना मैं कर सकती हूँ मैं करती हूँ. I think मेरे को उसने 3000 बोला था, तो मैंने 1800 तक उसको मना लिया था, so which is I think a good deal for such a pretty neck piece. Next up, I'm going to show you guys these two pieces. ये आपको लिटरली हर जगह गुजराती लेना, अगर आप जाओगे आपको हर जगह ये पीसेस दिखेंगे. एंड दे आर ऑन आजियो एज वेल एंड मेनी अदर साइट्स. दिस इज लाइक प्रॉपर ट्रेडिशनल सिल्वर ज्वेलरी विच द ट्राइब्स वेयर, एंड आई रियली लव देम. यू माइट गेट दिस फॉर 800 और 700 रुपीज इफ यू बार्गेन नाइसली. यू कैन वेयर दीज एंड देन यू कैन वेयर अ चोकर. लुक्स रियली क्लासी एंड यू कैन लेयर डिफरेंट पीसेस टुगेदर. Oh my god, this is so pretty, you guys. This is the Afghani mirror work neck piece, same as the first one, and I got this in red color. I got this for 1300 rupees and it looks so beautiful. And I love the ghungru ear, I love the design, I love, like, it fills your neck and you don't need any other piece of jewelry. Looks so pretty. Last but not the least, I know it's very OTT and it's very out there, but I love this neck piece. I got this for 1000 rupees, and this is what tribes wear, and it has coins here and blue beads here, which I really like. Okay guys, we are done with Gujarati lane. Now talking about Janpath, main Janpath market, or Sarojini Nagar market, or Kamla Nagar market. You can actually get these literally everywhere. Aur beech mein itne trendy the, har kisi ke paas hi piece tha and har kahin available tha. So I got them in 3 different colors. I got them in yellow, green, and then I got this in teal color, double layered earrings. These are called chand balis. I got this for 150 rupees or 200 rupees if I'm not wrong, and you can literally get them anywhere. But if you want to get unique pieces, you have to go to Gujarati lane. You'll thank me later. Now I'm going to talk about Instagram stores. The first store that I'm going to talk about is Ball of Wax. They gifted me actually last year during Rakhi, and I wore this and I got so many compliments. They're so lightweight and looks really cool. If you wear them, you're only going to look at the earrings, and you can wear them with suits. I wore this with my white anarkali suit, and I went for a smoky eye. So Ball of Facts is the first store. So these two earrings are from Culture Signature Jalpa Thakkar. I love them so much. This is the same mirror work of Ghani jewelry that I was talking about. And these earrings are so pretty. And these are the bird motif earrings. I really like them. And they have lots of different pieces, lots of Afghani jewelry. If you wanna go and check out their store, I'll keep all the links in the description box below. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. We had so much fun filming it. Although ye humne dobara film kara aadha part, please like it, because aadhi video blur thi, so we had to film it again. Please like this video if you enjoyed it, and if you want a part 2, let us know in the comment section below and I'll do it for you guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys!